Regards to Foxtrot, Victor Echo's Martha, PC 12, taxiing this time, runway 15, departing for Bulgunnia to the northwest. Stations, Regards to Foxtrot, Victor Echo is entering and back, taxiing runway 15.
Love is reaching, it's yours to hold. Be still and know that even when you're lost and lonely.
Put that down to where it belongs. 021. We'll secure in the back.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, thank you. Let's get you when you can a chance to check the circuit breaks once more. Thank you. Then we'll take off and climb right over at
43 degrees
of nose. Anything above 400 feet and below 600 will be 90 degrees. And anything above 800 feet in the turn, we can come back to this runway. I'll have you back me up as you need.
All right, I'll be here to provide whatever assistance you ask for.
Thanks, sir. All right, we're off. Station is Project Foxtrot. Victor Echo is lining up and rolling 15.
And when the journey leaves you weary, you can rest in the comfort of heaven's arms. Sweet loving arms, and peace will follow. Peace be
Henry.
How you going?
I'm really good, thanks.
This is not necessarily going to be a real soft landing, it'll be a positive one, I should say.
The vehicle just coming into the approach end of runway 16 as well, on the right hand side, west side,
got
driving in.
Got it. Hopefully he will remain clear.
He may see that aircraft not realise we're coming.
Yeah, this is right out.
I'll watch him.
Thank you. Got a little slow.
On the dirt road to the...
Yeah, he's alright at the moment.
We're safe.
Good. Lots of dust.
Well done. There's two groups of camera people. There's a still photographer closer to...
Yeah. I did see him.
The girls are further back towards Gary.
Oh, looks a bit soft in there. I think I might avoid that. That was probably us last time. There's that sensor.
It's a sport camera. It's only $300 or something, so they can buy
another one. Enough dust, you know?
No, he's going to get more out there for it. So. Action cam.
Matter of time, mate. Matter of time.
This is excellent footage I'm getting. Oh, I forgot to tell Diane Henry, welcome to Bulgunnia, where the local time is 17:03.
Yep, indeed. He's remained seated and we've got security fast until the captain has switched off the smoking signs.
Thank you.
Pilot Greg and patient Sam meet for the first time after a motorcycle accident and subsequent emergency evacuation. Crew from the UK were visiting to make a documentary on their flying doctor service. Shane is being wired for sound before he goes out to light the flares for a night takeoff and landing. One of our tasking coordinators, Di, watches on with interest.
And then I got the call back to say that it would be a night landing, which then I had to let Shane know to set the wheels in motion to get everything going up here.
What goes through my mind when I'm making the approach? Sometimes it can be quite frightening. The conditions on the night, stormy and windy and gusty, the whole gamut.
Have a large range of conditions there.
And when you see the aircraft coming in, landing in the flares, how does that feel?
Oh, it's wicked. Yeah, you know it's here.